Hi!
Hi, guys!
Hello from the MaeMae World!
Happy almost Halloween!
Yes, and happy Dodgers World Series!
Sorry if you're from somewhere else
I know,
and you lost.
Kind of from LA, and we're kind
and
of so
we have
happy.
Two championships this year.
Not one, but two!
So normally we don't care about sports, but when we win, we do. That's just the truth.
So we are here today, number one, just to share good love and juju on you.
Of course. That's what we're all about.
Yeah. But number two, we realize we've never showed you the MaeMae World before.
Yeah. We have a retail store. And so we feel your pain. And damn it, this year has had a lot of pain, hasn't it? So much pain.
Yeah.
But we're still here. We're still alive. We thanks to you and thanks to so many of our online customers, we're still in business, and we wanted you guys to know that we feel your pain, and also we're here for you. If there's something we can do to support you as we lead into the holiday season, we know this is an important time to try to recoup a lot of the missed opportunities that all of us have this year from being shut down. So we just want to let you know we're here for you, and if there's something we can do, let us know.
Yes.
In fact, how about ideas of how to display MaeMae in your store?
Yes.
You might not sell as much as we do, because that's what we focus on here. But here's one way that we use this is our older display style. We put a little price tag here. We put it up on a riser so we can put more things below. So that's one kind of way we display. Mm-hmm. We also do this. We use little acrylic holders, and we just put them on steps, which we spray painted because I love to spray paint things so much.
Mm-hmm.
And what's our other way?
Our mage wall.
Oh, our wall.
Some of you guys have mage walls like this and you use cards.
Of love.
But look how good the MaeMae looks on the mage wall.
It's actually a custom shelving system that we had built for our store.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, it's really awesome because it just has a teeny tiny little lip in it.
Mm-hmm.
And we can display our pieces this way. If you sell greeting cards, you could display your greeting cards that way too. And let me show you something else in the store.
Woo!
So some of you know that we recently released a new display for MaeMae that's more vertical. So it takes up less space and shows more of the messaging on the card, since that's what people are oftentimes mm-hmm. buying. We're actually using it as a display for greeting cards at our point of sale. So you can order a display with your order if you want one, and it's multitasking for you.
Yeah.
We'll send you a decal to put our logo on top. But you can always flip it and use it some other way if you choose. And we have new boxes, guys.
Look at that. Rose gold embossing. They have a shiny vibe.
They're really cute. The lids are a lot more set than our old lids, so they won't be coming apart if you're shipping and fulfilling orders.
Yeah, the boxes are 75-cent add-on per box. But yeah. Oh, and also, I know a lot of you guys sell Oracle decks, but look at this. Even doing like a triangle moment like this.
But if you have better ideas, we'd love
to hear
them.
I know, can you hear them with us?
In fact, that'd be really cool to just hear from you guys about how you display your MaeMae in store. If you have any dreams of like new point of sale materials that you want us to provide for you, please tell us. We really want to support you in making money in your store and spreading the good juju of MaeMae.
We love you guys.
We love you.
Bye.